So, you know, I have curated a list of comments for you, all the positive comments from your fans who जी, wanted to, you know, convey something to you about all the good comments or questions or something. So I am gonna screen share my, I'm gonna share my screen with you and show them to you and ask my questions along with them also.
Sure. Lovely.
Prithvi 7020. How long was this? So by long he means this, the transformation that everybody is talking about.
यार इसमें लग गए थोड़े 5-6 महीने. I've always been a fit guy. I've always had a decent enough physique. But to get in my top physical shape, it required lot of hard work. So I was training about 2 hours every day for about 5.5 months. I was making sure I was eating right. Every calorie that I was eating was counted. I had a trainer who's been a great help, Prajwal Shetty. He really made sure that every morsel of food that I put in my mouth was counted.
So honestly, did you got this transformation for 83 or crackdown?
For 83, I'm very, very skinny.
Okay.
In that film, because in the 80s there was no concept of big biceps and chest and shoulders. Mohinder Ramanath never went to the gym. All he did was just do running, and he would run the whole day. And so a guy who runs cannot have a body like this. So this was made for crackdown, this body.
So since I hail from Delhi, so I know that your family runs a chain of restaurants here. So was it difficult for you to stay off carbs and, you know, diet, or how did you manage that?
It was horrible, yeah. Like you said, I come from a food family, so I love food. I live to eat. I love food. I'm always hungry. If you ask me at any time in the day that are you hungry, I'll always say yes. So for to stop doing that and to be on this diet, I was just eating boiled food, grilled food, whether it was boiled eggs or fish or just raw vegetables, broccoli and stuff like that. So it was very, very, very difficult, extremely difficult. And so yeah, now I'm dreading, now that the show is done well, I'll have to do season 2, and then for that again I'll have to do it. So as much as I'm looking forward to season 2, I'm also dreading the fact that I'll have to do this, make this body all over again.
Right.
Because as soon as crackdown got over, I signed another film called Comedy Couple, where I was playing a stand-up comic, and a stand-up comic can't have a body like that.
Right.
So I had to make sure I lose that body that I had worked so hard for. So it was very heartbreaking, but I think that's also what an actor's life is like, to look the character in everything they do.
So, you know, doesn't it harm your body, like when you build so good, so nice physique, and then you completely transform into a lean figure or something, and then you gain weight for something else? So doesn't you guys compromise?
I'm sure it takes a toll on the body, but I try and be fit at all times. I've never played a character who's been out of shape or who I have to put on weight for, a lot of weight for. I've always played characters who are either very skinny or very lanky, because I played a college boy, or I've played a gangster in Rangbaz where body wasn't the focus at all. And then I had to play 83, where I had to look like a sports person without looking like I've ever gone to the gym. So every body type is different. But what is important in everything is that the guy had to be fit in that character's space. When I'm playing a college kid, I have to be very thin. And for being thin, you have to be extremely fit. Or when you're making this body, you have to be in your top physical shape. So the day I'll have to put on weight for something is when I'll be really putting my body to test.
Okay.
So let's see when that happens now.
Okay, so moving on to next one. A perfect transformation now exists from Shukla ji to Pathan saab, now Jimmy Amarnath, pure vegetarian transformation. You are setting an inspiration to all pure veg eaters. Is it true that you are all a pure
veg? No, Aryan, I'm sorry to break your heart. I am not a vegetarian. I cannot lie because you've written that. But if you are vegetarian and you've done that, that's also really, really commendable. But I'm a non-vegetarian. I eat chicken and mutton and stuff. So it's not a pure veg transformation.
How did you manage to crack down your hunger pangs during lockdown? So did you, you know, make any
I used to carry just nuts and stuff with me at all times, because like I said, I'm always hungry. I would eat that whenever I was hungry. I made sure that I removed bread or any sort of sugar from my diet, which was very difficult because I'm a massive bread eater. I love eating sandwiches and rolls and stuff like that. So I had to remove all of that. I'm not big on sweets per se. So removing sweets was not difficult, but I like to have chai sometimes, in that I put sugar, so which I had to completely avoid. So it was difficult, but like they say, कुछ पाने के लिए कुछ खोना पड़ता है, तो वो बॉडी पाने के लिए सब कुछ खोना पड़ा मुझे।
So dizziness नहीं फील होती जब आप completely ऐसे off sugar या off carbs जाते हैं और protein diet पे होते हैं तो?
I've never gone completely off carbs. I would make sure that in early morning, whenever, whatever, I would have some carbs, some complex carbs, so that I can survive throughout the day.
Right.
And to be really honest, यार, मैं थोड़ा ना सेल्फ मोटिवेटेड आदमी हूँ. मुझे मुझे अगर लगता है इफ माय बॉडी इज रिस्पोंडिंग वेल, आई गेट इवन मोर मोटिवेटेड टू पुश माय सेल्फ हार्डर. सो आई नेवर मेड माय डाइट अनहेल्दी. आई मेड श्योर दैट आई वाज ईटिंग इनफ फैट्स, आई वाज ईटिंग इनफ कार्ब्स दैट माय बॉडी रिक्वायर्ड टू, बिकॉज आई हैड टू शूट अ लॉट ऑफ एक्शन, एंड इफ आई एम नॉट ईटिंग कार्ब्स, हाउ वुड आई बी एबल टू डू दैट?
राइट. So the last few is by Ayush Singh. He says, "Sir, awesome series."
Ji, arey, thank you, Ayush Singh. Love you, brother, for liking the show. Thank you so much.
So, what was your reaction when you were, you know, offered the role of Riyaz Pathan? And what was that one thing that made you sign it?
I think the one thing that made me sign it was the fact that it was a well-written action spy series. And I'm a huge fan of this. और हमेशा सोचता था यार कभी ऐसा मुझे कुछ मिलना चाहिए. And then this came my way, and I'm like, okay. Apurva Lakhia, the director, is the master in the action space. So he's offering me something like this. So let's get on with this and let's try and create something good here.
Right. So the next one is, भाई Crackdown is superb. Your acting also. So, you know, when I was going through this, I saw a lot of comments on your acting that it has improved, or it, you know, like the performance that we were seeing in Race 3 and all, and the role is completely different from that. So, what was your inspiration?
I think it's all that. See, firstly, Divya, the whole intention in life is to become better.
Right.
Is to become better from your last film, your last show. So when people are seeing that, it is very, very heartwarming that they see improvement in my performances. So, and that's what I work for, improving myself every day. And if at any point I feel like I'm not improving myself, I'll stop doing this. So thank you for all the people who think that I'm growing as an actor, that my performances are getting better. So thank you so much.
So the next question is, How did you, you know, react when you got to know that you will be working with Shreya, who is already reigning on digital platforms and OTT, and then Iqbal sir, who is already a television star and a OTT star? So were you nervous?
Not nervous at all. I really enjoy these actors, and I was really looking forward to working with them. In fact, all of us, we sat down for a table read, and we gelled really well in the very beginning. So yes, I've liked Rajesh Telang's work, Shreya's work, everybody's Iqbal, everybody Ankur, everybody that is on the show. So I really enjoyed working with them, and I look forward to working with them, and I hope there's a season 2 soon, so I get to work with them again.
Okay. how can I watch Crackdown? See, this is we know, but I guess people would like to hear it from you also. Where they can watch Crackdown?
So I don't know if in Sri Lanka, Voot Select is available, but here in India, you can watch the show on Voot Select, and I'm hoping the Voot Select team is seeing this. And they will try and figure out if they can figure something out from Manisha Pereira, who's asked this question.
Once we have left, you are too good in Crackdown, already waiting for season 2. So when is the season 2 coming up? People want to...
We are very excited ourselves with all the reactions we've gotten there.
Right.
So I'm hoping we start shooting for it soon. But the best people to answer that would be Apoorva Lakhia and Voot Select.
So have you, but there are any internal talks regarding season 2?
Of course there are internal talks. Yaar, jhoot kyun bolunga aapko? We are all very happy with how it's being perceived. So yes, even we started thinking that where can the story go and what all, like Apoorva Lakhia has lots of ideas as to where he can take the story. So yeah, looking forward and hope that happens soon.
Okay, so anything on your, like, people would want to know, what are your upcoming projects apart from Crackdown in 83?
So, I've shot for another film called Comedy Couple.
Okay.
That releases on Z5 on the 21st of October.
That
comes out next. Mm-hmm. And hopefully after that, it's 83. And I'll have an announcement or two in the next 2-3 weeks for sure.
Hello, we'll wait for it, Shakib. It was lovely talking to you. I hope.
Thank you, Baba. God bless you.